It has to be a careful landing when your nose wheel isn't working. This twin-engined aircraft managed to touch down safely in Australia after problems with the undercarriage. The pilot said he had heard a loud clunk when he first took off. And when they first arrived and flew past at Toowoomba, workers on the ground confirmed there was a fault. When the runway was free, they successfully crash-landed. Emergency services rushed to the scene, but the crew had already got out and appeared to be fine.